I'm doing more canisters, lids, but these are the colors today. I have Artexa Bordeaux Red and white from Rauner Downey. Pretty basic, but this should turn out beautiful. I am going to get one of the ones that I just finished. And it's right there. My phone is ringing. Ignore it. So there's this one. Pretty amazing. I'm gonna put you on pause if I can. Back at it. My phone was going. I had to put you guys on pause. Alright. So we are paint pouring. You saw the black one, how it turned out. Beautiful. And I did a trivet to match, and I have to do a set of coasters as well. So today I just wanted to have a different color for a change, and I'm going to try the red. And I know this Bordeaux red is a gorgeous color, and I've seen other artists use it, and I wanted to try it. So that's what we're doing today. I'm just getting some paper towel, because I will need it. Let's go with the big one first. And get our pillow down. These are so fun to pour on. I like doing them. They're a nice size. They're not huge. And they spin out and they dry amazing. So I really enjoy doing them. So we'll just spread that around. Like so. A little bit more, spinning it. Okay, over you go. And there it goes. Now it's not going to go anywhere. It's all covered. As I did have one spin off. If you guys didn't notice them on my videos, the black ones, it's quite funny. Okay, we're just using the red and the white. Just two colors, just like I did the black series, this is going to be the red series. And I have a feeling I'm going to do a series on several colors like this. Fun. Okay, there's my white and a little bit more red. And then our cell activators. And I used TBO, titanium white, and Amsterdam Payne's Gray. Just stirring them up, giving them a little life. Need to have a little stir. And where is my stick? There it is. Because I see one bubble. There we go. Okay, put the white down first. You can see it already reacting. Okay. And another stir stick for the gray. Oh, there's one in there. Oh, I'm tired. Okay. Serious. There. That was 5 drops. Not much. And then we're going to blow it out. Bring it back to the center. Here we go. And the cells are forming really fast, like they always do. Just the middle again. But I usually always have really good luck getting the cells to come in right away. That red is amazing. All right, we're gonna spin. And I spin it the other way so it balances it out. And then it covers all the way across the bottom, on the edges. Pick some of this up. I hate it flying at me, and I usually ended up wearing it on my clothes. Oh yeah, that's pretty. Reds. Now the other way, a little faster. With the paint coming off. It's beautiful. Can't ask for anything easier. 7 minutes. That's a little long for me. Something's banging there. Might have put on a little bit too much pillow paint. But it's beautiful. And this will be one lid. So I have the medium one to do, and then the small one to do, and the trivet to do. So I'm going to make videos for each one. So you can call this the large one. I might embellish this a little bit, just so I can do something right in there. I think it's pretty. Hold it there for a few seconds so you can get a good view. And there we are. We're done. Thank you everybody for stopping and watching and checking this quick one. I appreciate everybody who has been watching my videos and subscribing to my channel and liking my videos and commenting. I appreciate the comments. The feedback is appreciated because everybody needs to know how they're doing, and it's good to hear it if I'm okay or I'm bad, or it's nice. If you like the video, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe to my channel. I am growing, but I've stalled a little bit, so I'm hoping to get some more going as I peel off paint from my puppy pool. And again, thanks for stopping and watching, and you'll see this in a few days. Everybody take care and have a great day.